By the change due to its high proportion of foreign-born and undocumented residents. The state could also possibly lose a seat in Congress.
Fox's John Decker at the White House. Citizenship questions have been left off the census since 1950. Fox News, we report, you decide.